it's about a 3-hour drive from Austin down to Galveston. His buddy might say, well, here's a book you can read on the way down there. I said, what's it about? He said, it's about these French poets from the late 1800s. I go, I don't want to read it. I go, now I'll read it. So I start reading these guys' poetry and about these guys, and their poetry was like brilliant. They were breaking the rules of poetry over that time. They had taken what the romantic poets had done, just wadded that up, thrown that away, and were writing almost like rock lyrics in the late 1800s in France. It was brilliant. But they were despicable people. They drank. Now, see, you people are drinking. These people, they drink. They live lives of debauchery. Simple, sore, horrible, rotten people, but their writing was brilliant. So I get to Galveston, I hear Hayes perform, and I think to myself, this is how those guys must have smelled.
Says, down to get into heaven, just ain't out.